not sure what it says in the program for the Maslanka. It probably says give us this day.
Yeah.
Two movements. Its secondary title is called a short symphony. Mr. Maslanka managed to write a complete symphony in two movements. Now we warn you, this piece is 18 minutes long. So get comfortable. It won't feel like that. Mr. Maslanka has a unique ability to really capture the honest in his music. A lot of his music is based on Bach chorales, which every morning before you begin composing, he sits at the piano and plays through a series of Bach chorales to get him inspired and in the mood. And so what happens is that a lot of Bach chorales end up in his music. Without me saying too many words of my own, I'd rather just read to you Mr. Maslanka's words about the piece. They're meaningful. The words give us this day are, of course, from the Lord's Prayer. But the inspiration for music was Buddhist. I recently read a book by a Vietnamese Buddhist monk entitled For a Future to Be Possible. His premise is that a future for the planet is only possible if individuals become deeply, deeply mindful of themselves, deeply connected to who they really are. While this is not a new idea and something that is an ongoing struggle for everyone, in my estimation, it is the issue for world peace. For me, writing music and working with people to perform music are two of those points of deep mindfulness. Music makes a connection to reality, and by reality I mean a true awakeness and awareness. Gives us today, gives us the very moment of awakeness and aware aliveness so that we can build a future based in the most dangerous and difficult time. It's a beautiful piece. It features many soloists. It has very, very, very quiet moments. Maybe some of the quietest in the literature. And then it has bombastic moments. Maybe some of the loudest in the literature. But really terrific piece. You're going to see a percussionist